A three-man panel of the Presidential Election Petition Tribunal in Abuja has granted the PDP and Atiku Abubakar access to all electoral materials used in the presidential elections. This follows an ex parte motion filed by the People's Democratic Party and its presidential candidate Atiku Abubakar, praying the court to compel INEC to allow them inspect the register and other vital documents used in the conduct of the elections unhindered. Delivering its ruling, the panel ordered INEC to allow the appellant access to all electoral materials to enable the applicant file and maintain an electoral petition. The court, however, refused prayer 3-5, which sought scanning and forensic audit, stating that a forensic audit does not fall under the term envisaged by Section 151 of the Electoral Act.
Order for inspection of document, which is the first step in election petition. And today, the Court of Appeal, sitting as the Presidential Election Tribunal, has granted us that order to inspect documents that INEC used in conducting the election.
What is important is that prayer 1 and 2 are very important reliefs, and they were granted.